pop back to Majul and spend those before I do something stupid again and fall off the side of the building. Because that is very liable to happen. Okay, there we got our strength 25 now. I think then we'll do dex 25. And then other, like, support stats 25. I think that's the best way to do it, at least. Now, it's interesting, because, like, now I'm wondering where that other bonfire is. Now that I have access to that information, I seriously don't know what the catalyst for that was. I mean, it was not information that I had available when I used the bonfire in the basement, but it was after I talked to the Queen. So maybe it was talking to the Queen? Come on. You hit me with the back of your sword. Asshole. Actually, before I go and do that, before I do anything, I was going to put another message down indicating that that ladder was there. Try objects. Why is door an item in this, but ladder isn't? Okay, geography. Ladder. Apparently door is not geography, but ladder is. Well, I lost my humanity, so I need to get some bro friends going. So I can go up and down from here. I don't know where either of those go. Let's just touch that briefly. Because I can't remember which one I followed. I think it was the down one we followed last time, because I don't remember going this way. And this appears to be a dead end. Okay. So that's why we didn't go this way in the other game. The other world, or whatever you want to call it. Yes, 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 you're a big scary archer shooting arrows at me. Hey, Steven! How's it going? Mirror, mirror in the castle. This is gonna be nothing but hassle. There's a ladder here. That was a really long ladder, too. Yeah, can't complain. Still on the other side of getting unsick. So interesting. That might have been a mistake. I'm pretty sure I had a very minor sinus infection. So, basically, you guys are all trolls, and I need to pull somebody back here. Oh, fucking hell, it's a fucking ghost! Hi. Are you, like, stuck in the wall or something? I should have killed him from over there. Alright, well, we just need to pull somebody back to there. Like ninjas. Not, well, not plural, because more than one is going to be unpleasant. Alright, one is going to be unpleasant, but still, more than one is definitely also going to be unpleasant. Now my blood's getting boiling and it's heating me up. I don't need my hoodie anymore. And yet I rub my hands and fog up my glasses. Cool beans. Sun Bros, where you at? I want some summons. Nope. I was trying to see if there was an illusory wall here. But I guess not. Alright, so gonna see if the ghostess with the mostest comes out to play. Grab my souls. Can I target you from over here? Yes, I can. Okay, let's see if I can get your soul to go in the vessel from here. Nope. Okay. I didn't think so, but it was worth a try. Alright, that's one. So now I should just have to deal with the other one wherever he decides he is. There he is! Hi! Okay, come in. Come on. Come on. I need you to power this golem for me, please. Please be close enough. Thank you! I really like this mechanic. I think it's a really neat idea. Okay, so that did a thing. Oh, okay, so then that lowers the... Okay, cool. Lowers the elevator. A really, really big elevator. I'm still assuming that's an elevator and not some sort of perpetual vertical stick. Okay. Are you a mimic? No. Are you a mimic? No. Good. Behind me. An old knight hammer and Katha's chime and great soul sword. Is that spell that I've been waiting for? The one where I get to just basically swing a massive sword with a spell? I think it is. Sorcery that attacks foes using a sword made out of souls. Yes! I have been waiting for that thing for a while. Ever since Dennis used it on me. Bloody Dennis. Okay. What the fuck is that? It's a two-headed horse. Of course it is. Of course, it's a two-headed horse. That breathes dark. Look, two-headed horse, I know you... Alright, okay. Alright, you can have my babies. Just don't murder me. Maybe it's actually two different horses under one bridle, and they just coincidentally look like that. They strap their legs together and everything, and... Did you know that the horses can't deal with the stairs? Just completely vexes them. I think actually that's true. I don't think horses can deal with stairs very well. Goer's Ring of Protection. Okay. Is your wife a goer? Again, I say this game so neat. Okay, there it is. Reduces damage taken behind. Well, if I was playing a gay character, I would definitely equip that, you know. Use plenty of lube, and if you have a ring of lube, because, like, that's quite clearly what that is a ring of lube. Or, I mean, like, I guess you don't have to be gay to, like, you know, to buck sex, but still. You know, it's an added benefit. But then I feel like it should be called growers. Hey, buddy. How you doing? God damn it. I should have expected that, but whatever. This is actually really nice, though, because now I don't have to worry about falling in this pit in the center of the room anymore. I love exploring the castle stuff. Like, seriously. This is, like, my video game jam equivalent. Like, there's just something I find really inherently fun about wandering around old castles and not dying. I like not dying. That's my favorite part of it, but still. Really? It does seem like it's probably a really fucking long elevator ride. Wait, does the pony stay dead? The pony stays dead. Okay. Ow! Okay, I thought I was a little bit more nimble than that. Clearly I wasn't, and I felt the need to risk it. Okay, I'm assuming you're the one that decided, hey, let's sneak up on him. God, face the enemy! This isn't hard! I don't expect a lot from you, hands. Alright, that's not a mimic. Okay, it's pyromancy. That's something I need to start working on, I think, is probably pyromancy. Because that would be a really good alternative for the cases where I keep running into enemies that have strengths against what I have. Be wary of chests, therefore attacking. Okay. All right, and then run, nope! Shit! I hit the wrong button. I hit attack again instead of rolling away. God damn it! Oh! Fuck noodles! That's the wrong way. Let's just use regular soul arrows to get rid of this little fucker. And see, all he does is he just stands there and he's like, I have a big sword! I'm going to attack you. I'm going to perfect. I still have to make a video of last week's pursuer fight. Because it was so bad. It was Power Glove bad. That was supposed to penetrate. Hashtag crazy. Really should equip that new spell I got, but whatever. I'm not doubling back right now. I meant to have Great Heavy equipped. Now this time we're going to play it a hell of a lot safer. Because A, I'll have my soul arrows to use, which is going to be super friggin' useful. Or my soul spears, I mean. Exactly. Neither have I, to be honest. And I tried to watch it for the ironic appreciation of it, and that just did not work. It's not one of those movies that, like the Power Glove, is so bad, yet so good. It's just bad, bad. No! What the fuck did you just do? Why did you turn around? Did I tell you to turn around? I did not tell you to turn around. washing pole? What the fuck's a washing pole? Did I? God. Well, something happened, and it was not what I had intended on doing. That's all I know. Where's my washing pole? It's a katana? What? What is the... Whatever, that's really weird. Not like creepy weird, just weird weird. Alright. There's gotta be a joke there that isn't translating well, or I'm just not privy to, or something. So I can go down that way, or I could go up that way. Fire ahead. Oh, you girls. Hey, girls! Okay, I gotta pee. Give me one sec. Here I thought that might have been looping around to the other area, and that was going to be a bonfire. No, and that's not a helpful message. That is a trolley message. Whatever. We killed the mimic, so I no longer have to clear the top area anymore, and that's really what matters to me. Because that area is done. I don't have to worry about it anymore. Let's go get my shit back. I'm assuming there's a way back other than a bone. Wish I could shoot them from here, but I don't think I can. Like, I can only barely see him from here. That was good timing. Or at least, my timing was good, not the summoning timing. Alright, Tex Wheeler and Sel- I'm assuming it's Tex Wheeler. Tex Wheeler! Where are you, Tex Wheeler? I'm assuming you're down here. Tex? Don't summon someone and then... Like... Where are you, Tex? Are you up here? Because I don't know if you're up here or if you're up the other place. Well, he looks to be up here. Seriously, don't... Like... My god! Oh. Well, now I know where that goes to. But seriously, don't fucking summon people and then not wait for them. It's, like, really hard to find where they are. I don't know, I think that's kind of a dick world, or dick world, dick move to do, but whatever. I like my fucking medallion, so... Why are we going this way? Have you just not killed the mimic? Maybe he's like, maybe he's from like the tech war. Maybe he got like all super addicted to that, to tech. Oh, okay, we're running. All right, let's run. And if you're gonna run, run. Don't like half-ass it. Where are we going, Tex? Where do you need to get your fix? Come on, I know you need to get your fix. What are we doing? What are you doing? Oh my god, does he not realize what he should be doing here? Facepalm one of these. Like, we're gonna have to... You're gonna either have to use a bonfire to reset things, or pull something back here. One of the two. I tried to tell him not to do it twice, and he didn't listen, so I don't know what else I could have done at this point. And now he's attacking walls. We have to reset things with the bonfire. Why are you not using the bonfire? Oh my god. Dude, bonfire. If you... Oh my god. Do I have like a follow me thing? Oh, he can't with me there? Well then let's go through the door over here. Open this door yet? Alright, well then... We gotta go this way. Look. Alright, come on. This way. This way. Dude, up here. Okay, come on. Up here, up here, up here. Where's the item that I need to do to dismiss myself? Rejoin you if I could, but what you need to do right now needs to not involve me. Hoping that was an obvious enough hint that I gave him, basically. Oh, nice. I mean, I pointed at the bonfire, ran in circles around it, and then left. I'm hoping he clues in. Alright, I'll go grab it in 1 second. I just wanted to put down my summon stone again. Or summon sign again. I also wanted to kill the gargoyle while I was up there, so. I'm not done, I'm just occupied. Ah. Wow. Oh, cool. More of her shit. I like that stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake, you bastard! Wall ghosts. Okay, so then can I hit the gargoyle from here? Because that would be super cool. Okay. Was he supposed to drop something? So what keeps doing that? that there's nothing hidden up here. That was really weird. It's probably because everything out here is wet. Alright, well now I can go up the elevator. Actually, before I go up the elevator, I'm gonna go spend those souls. Considering how many souls I have pointlessly lost in the course of this playthrough, I'm going to spend those souls right now. Because I have lost way too many souls incredibly pointlessly in this game. Also, I have that Estus Flask shard that I wanted to use. Get our dex up to 25 as well. There we go. That's nice. Is there anything else I want to do? I don't think I have the Titanite to do any more of those upgrades. I might want to start thinking about what I might want to do for a... Because, like, I would really like to get a good ranged weapon going and then put some magic on it. So I'm thinking that thing would probably be pretty fucking sexy. Not, like, ranged, but, like, reach. Reach is what I meant, not ranged.
You've been long. Well, I've only one thing to provide.
Yeah, shit all.
You know how they call this place? Well, in the old lore, St. Each, maybe that's what. No interest.
Alright, I'm gonna spend some of these souls on. Actually, before I go and wantonly spend souls. What do I have in here? Do I have enough for another... Yeah, I should have enough here for another level. I find it really interesting that basically I've got the build to a point where I'm pretty happy with it, but it's now about more like adding flexibility to the build. With stats. I mean, I don't really need another spell right now. I didn't even have anything in my last spell slot. That shows how little I was caring about spells. Let's go see what's up that elevator. Actually, no. Before we do that, I want to use Great Soul Sword. Okay, good. I just wanted to make sure I had a feel for it before I decided to use it mid-combat. I wanted to make sure I actually, you know, knew what the fuck I was doing. No. I mean, like, not super recently. Hey, it's Tech! Did he figure it out? Figured it out. There should be some summon signs up here, if I remember correctly. Should be a pair of them. Maybe he doesn't see a pair of them. I mean, he doesn't necessarily see a pair of them. Text your Williker! Can't summon more than three? I didn't know that. I guess I've just never summoned that many people at once. That was uncomfortably close. Well, there goes that! I'll put down, I guess, another summon sign. I guess I should have just run for it when I loaded again, but I was just like, oh, look at it going. Isn't that neat? Four sunlight medals now. That's really good. Okay, I think I heard it stop. That's down dog and up dog. There we go. We're good. I want you to watch my stream. Okay, cool. Now we're good to go up the elevator. Fucking mirrors in this place. What He has a keyhole in his face. Why does he have a keyhole in his face? Disturbing. Oh, Arexis. Well, that's kind of a... I feel like... I don't know if you're trying to make that an actual Japanese name, or if it's just you're trying to say, I wreck you. I Arexis. Because I feel like if that's what you're trying to... Okay, and... okay, whatever. Arakusu. Please don't let it be my penis. The key does not need to be my penis. I mean, not that my character has a penis, I guess, right now, but it's not like I couldn't go get a penis. Yeah, exactly. You don't know where you're going, do you? Why are we shooting him? What are you doing? We don't go this way. Let's please leave. I enjoy that, like, the fact that I could go get a penis in this game if I needed a penis for something. And it wouldn't be horrifying in any way. Even though it sounds incredibly horrifying. Over here, please. Let's just... Come on. Hey, come here. Oh, well, that was a piece of brilliance. Remarkably easy to explain that. Yeah, we don't need to stick around here. You fucking woke up the mimic, asshole. Now you do this, and now you do that. Open the door, please. Notice my spell right now. Yeah, I think he just miraculously survived being eaten somehow. I don't know how he did that. He just must have way more health than I do. He's also poisoned, I think. Or he was poisoned. It looked like his health was lowering. All around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased her. Yeah, that's what I'm assuming. I've just never had that much hit points. Okay, now I have no idea what to do. I cannot lead you at this point because I really have no idea where we're going from here. This is where I am at the moment, and I was like, holy fuck, this was fucking creepy, dude. Yeah, exactly. See, you're having a moment where you're like, I don't know what the fuck that is. Probably not as long as my moment, but still. So I'm assuming the key that we got here is the key for the door at the bottom of the elevator. Or at least the key I got here earlier, which I know now he has. So I'm guessing we go back? Ah! Leave the poor guy alone. Mr. Kusu, gonna praise the sun with Mr. Kusu. And then we're gonna get a little bit pumped up. I have not unlocked it yet. And I completely agree. It fucking terrifies me. I opened that door for the first time, like, not even 5 minutes ago, and I was like, oh my god, what the hell is that? Open the door, please. Alright. Now, boss time. I see. You're gonna summon someone, I'm guessing? Yeah, this is my first run through the game. Although, not my... This is not my first time through this boss fight. This will be my third time at this boss fight. Shh! I have to make sure that he understands what we're doing. Let's get pumped up! Let's get pumped up! We can do this! Oh yeah! Let's get more pumped up! Let's get more pumped up! Ah! Guess he doesn't have the other summon sign there. Oh, this is gonna get interesting. I have only two soul spears. Oh shit. And he turns like the exact moment I didn't need him to. Shit out here. No! Damn it, stupid mirror. Oh my god! I'm just not getting lucky at all with this right now. I really love Sorcerer. Like, I came in from Dark Souls 1 having played a couple different class types and liking Dark Souls 1 Sorcerer a lot. I will say that there is... Oh, shit. No. Roll. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay. I thought he was doing the straightforward thing. That was a sweeping attack that I don't think I've seen before. What is he doing? Don't know what... Oh, are you summoning things? We have, like... Okay, we're good. We're good! Praise the sun! Yeah, that's the big problem with Dark Souls 2, is like, getting to the point where you have the variety of spells to choose from. Because that was the thing that I found the biggest stumbling block. Nice. Also, now I know none of these traps are mimics, or at least in DF and New Game Plus, or not New Game Plus. Soul Vessel and Fire Seed. Those are people. One of them's an NPC and one of them's a person. I should say. Hey, bud. I'm sorry, I don't have any keys to shove in your face. Oh, do you mean what he summoned? Okay. Oh, that actually would be super cool. That would be an awesome mechanic. I wonder if they do that in Dark Souls 3, where you can summon players to help, help the bosses fight other players, because that would be really fucking cool. Playing Dark Souls 1 bow only sounds horrifying, though. I suspect that would probably be a very heavy poison route.